Now make that motherfucker hammer time like.
Sorry, dude. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double.
Tell me that you've always known my name. I'll tell you that I've always fucked with you. Just tell me that you like it hardcore, yeah. And I'll do what you say. Imagination serves me right all night. You tell me to go. Tell me.
Crash on the floor and catch the ZZZs. Popping the polar opposite the NZG. Hip hop and the propaganda say they name brand. But honey,
it's hot mail!
Let's go.
Surprise, motherfucker.
I need you, boo. I gotta see you, boo. And the heart's all over the world tonight. Said the heart's all over the world tonight. I need you, boo. Oh. I gotta see you, boo. Hey. And the heart's all over the world tonight. Said the heart's all over the world tonight.
Now you're gone, I realize my love for you was strong, and I miss you here, now you're gone. I keep waiting here by the phone, with the pictures hanging on the wall. Now you're gone, I realize my love for you was strong, and I miss you here, now you're gone. I keep waiting here by the phone, with the pictures hanging on the wall.
Sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing. Stuck up on that stage singing.
Sorry, missed your call. I was just calling you back to let you know that I love you and I miss you.
To me, and all the mother nigga where they post to pay. Oh, the hoes go for me. Now your chicks in the pit like post for me. Oh, that's how I post to pay. Yeah, that's how I post to pay. Yeah.
damn, it feels good to be a gangster, a real gangster. The place is calm.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the...
Every time I'm in the street, I hear...
Is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chillin' out, maxin', relaxin', all coolin', all shootin' some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're movin' with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright." I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, yo, home's the Bel-Air.
Oh, oh no! Give that Kimbo!
Don't go chasing waterfalls. Listen to the rivers and the lakes that you're using. I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing at all, but I think you're moving too fast.
Being in his class is like a rainy day. A rainy day.
Her name is Helen Antoniglu. Ant on a glue.
Mr. Willison.
That's
my favourite teacher. How
come? So he's
just
what?
He's just sassy.
He's your what?
Favourite teacher.
What is sassy?
Ink. Sassy.
Ink. How's your last year of schooling been?
It's good.
How's being in my homeroom like?
It's good.
How's the formal night so far?
It's good. Representing for the gangsters all across
the world still. What's one move that always gets you?
You want to know which moves to bust, do you?
Mm.
Okay. Well, I always think that to bow to the lady is always very, very important. I kiss her hand.
So I have a challenge for you.
Yeah.
I'm going to get you to name all the red fruits that you can. But at the end of the word, you have to add an ish.
Apple-ish.
Yeah, another one?
Dragon fruit-ish.
Another one?
Peach-ish.
Thank you.
HSC.
2016.
The memory.
It's been a part
to be
part of.
This journey along the way. Coming to an end.
Good and the memory.
Will forever to be.
Embrace. Cherry ish.
Lesson.
Part of.
I'm being low.
Embrace.
Part of.
I'm high.
Humble.
Action.
Hey, I want to give a shout out to all the students at Holy Spirit College from 2016. I know it's your graduation coming up. And I just want to wish you all the best in your ventures in the future. And I just want to give another shout out to JP, my boy. God bless.
Hey everyone, just wanted to say hi. Sorry I couldn't make it. I hope to see you soon, all of you. I just want to thank you for the last 6 years, all the best 6 years of my life. I'm sure you all look good. Enjoy your night, party hard.
Good luck year 12, hope you do really well in your HSC and next year.
That's all right.
Coming back and visit. Thanks.
Thank you, sir. Okay. I do wish you all the very, very best. And I can't wait for next year to see you, so you can tell me what you're up to, what you've achieved, and how much you miss this place. God bless.
Hey Sydney Siders, I hope everyone is doing well, and I hope you all have a wonderful night, and I'm truly devastated that I cannot be there. Last 7 months, I had to leave Sydney and move to Adelaide, but I've never stopped thinking about Sydney and the beautiful people inside there. I've shared such wonderful memories with every single one of you, and I'll cherish the 5 years that we all spent together. From the bottom of my heart, I truly do miss you and love you all. To my beautiful family in Sydney, I wish you nothing but the best of luck, and until our paths cross again, good luck and God bless.
Hey guys, we'd just like to take this opportunity to thank you all.
Yep, for all the memories and for all the pictures and the videos that you guys sent.
We wish you all the best and
I hope you like the video.
We love you all.
Good luck.
Peace out.